If today was the day that it all came crashing, with thunder collapse and lightning flashing, how would you feel? Where would you stand? Who would you want to hold your hand? What would you care of bills and debts, or opinions of people you've never met? What would you think of the laundry pile, or the kitchen sink, or the bathroom tile? What would you do with those final hours? Would you lie in the grass? Would you smell the flowers? Would you wear a dress? Would you sing a song? Would you make a mess? Would you write a wrong? Would you set your alarm, straighten your bed, or hug your cat and dog instead? Would you scream and yell and laugh and cry? Would you call your friends to say goodbye? What if today just kept on going, and day after day, there was no way of knowing when it would end or how it would be? What would you still live each hour like a bird in a tree? The truth is that nobody knows what to say when the air gets cold and the sky turns gray. And the truth is that nobody has all the answers. Everyone's singers and everyone's dancers. Everyone's sink gets all full of dishes. Everyone's heart gets all full of emotion. Everyone's mind gets all full of mess. All good signs. I'll try out. It's never too late to say that you care, to call a friend you wish was still there. And it's never too late to start something new, to do all those things you've been wanting to do. Because this is your life, this moment right now. As you listen to this, the world is just spinning around. Each moment is a moment that ticking away. So what will you do? What will you say? And what will you be? And what will you give? And what will you make? Because you could be anything and you can be all. And you could be out there just having a ball. And you could be failing and trying again. And you could be changing the way it'll end. And you can be better. And you can mend hearts just by writing a letter. Just by telling a story or sharing a smile. Or sitting and talking or laughing a while. And all the traffic and all the bills. And all the pressure and all the ills. Those will keep coming. This I am certain. But in those last moments, you'll remember, even the times you were certain and the times you were not. And the times you were open, and the times that you had, when you felt like a child, or you hugged like a dad, or you smiled like a mom, or you cried like forever. Those are the moments you are going to remember. So go and collect them, create them, and share them. Find them, pull them right out of the air, and shoot them and give them to those who care. Because it's never too late to begin. And today is the day the world might end. And today is the day the world might start. So live it and love it with all of your heart.